Parker.
Hintman. Holler. Shout out. A few more minutes. Five Santa, holla, Andy, shout out. Yep, yep.
Oh shit.
What up everybody on Instagram? We're going live right now. I gotta show the awesome shirt. Check it out, we're gonna play this crazy trippy video game called Virginia. It's more like a movie than a game, that's what I'm told. It's only 2 hours long at most. Come check it out, go on the channel, peace. Yeah, yeah.
I'll take bowls and dabs at the same damn time, son.
Shout out Pink Guy, what up, what up?
Couple minutes, guys. Couple minutes. You didn't have to do that to us, Kevin. You know we hungry too. Damn.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Couple minutes, guys. Couple minutes.
Tell me why the road turns. I'm missing you. Tell me why the road turns. I'm missing you. Tell me why the road turns.
I'm Prestige. Shout out.
How's it going? Today we are going to be playing a game called Virginia. Let me turn this down a little bit. A game called Virginia. It's supposed to be, it's like a murder mystery crime game. Nothing too crazy looking, but it's supposed to have a really good story to it. And it's only like at most a couple hours long. It's not a bunch of puzzles and shit I got to solve. So I figured this would be a good game to play. And have fun with. So thank you guys, everybody who's here. I see you, I see you, I see you. Felicia, 805, Kevin, Prestige, Andy, 805, I said that already. Kevin, I said all this. Andy, I said all this. Pink Guy, everybody else. Thank you guys so much. That would be sick if you can comment picks like Facebook Messenger. What? I didn't get that one. I didn't get that, but let's gonna go ahead and get into this game, guys. I am really excited. And let's do this. Ooh, it's fading out perfectly for me. You see that? All right. All right, Mike. Let's go ahead and get into this, shall we? Oh, dear God. I don't think this is supposed to be like a scary game, but we'll see. Oh, shit.
paused it. Sorry, guys. Over here fucking things up. All right, let's do this. Just want to get this as big as we can. That's what she said. Let's do this. Let me know if the audio is too high. Anything should be higher or lower. Let me know. Before we click enter to take a trip, I'm just going to go ahead and take a hit to take a trip. Yes, BC. All right. Until Dawn. I'll check that out, Prestige. Thank you, the Red Sunset. Appreciate that. Oh my God. During the summer of 1992, the FBI undertook an investigation in a small town in Virginia. Based on the official record of events, the following story has been written. This looks like it's gonna be fun. Check out the merch. Check it out. Audible44.com. What's low, Felicia? Is it my voice? I hired it just a bit for you. This is legitimately like a movie. This is pretty cool already. Thank you.
Anamo, I'm not too sure. This weed is one of those, it's the homie brought it to me, so I am not sure what it is, but it's bomb. It's super bomb. Some sort of OG. Can I go pee? No. What's going on? One thing I read about this game is there's not like a bunch of extra shit that you can do. There's not like side puzzles and all this other shit. Like, you really are just basically playing a movie, which is really cool to me, at least for streams and shit. I been playing Far Cry Primal though, like just for fun, and that shit is nuts. Such a long game, not something I would stream, but really cool game. Just started playing World at War 2. Hey, oh, should I get in line? It's like some Black Mirror shit. Dahomey OG. Yeah, exactly. What the fuck? Okay, I think I know what's happening, because I think, like, you're an FBI agent, and I think that we might be going to talk to somebody or do something. What's up, bitch? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Oh my God. Thank you so much. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yes. Thank you so much. Oh shoot. Taco Bell eating ass, my brain ass. And now what? It's kind of scary. Is that a dream? It's not a free game, I don't think. I think it might be an indie game. I really don't know, man. They all kind of blend to me. I'm not into gaming that much to where I would even know anything like that. It came out last year. It's got pretty good reviews. Hey, baby. Hey, boo. It's me. Oh, my God. Is that me? So cool. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Hey, homegirl, it's 2016. You need a newer alarm clock than that. So she's an FBI agent. She lives alone. She got an award recently and is having nightmares about it. It's happening. Oh. She's got fucking changing clothes powers and shit too. This is legit, like playing a fucking movie. Ooh, no more lipstick? Damn, like that, boo? You gonna brush your fucking teeth? Damn, girl. No lipstick. You gonna brush your teeth? Shit. I'm either moving or I just moved here. It's fucking tight. First day, see. What up, George? This might be like my type of game right here. I never realized how much more intense a video game can be when you have fucking headphones on. Like, of course, smoky weed and shit. That's that same librarian bitch, huh? I go whenever I want to go. Oh, is she my assistant? Oh no, she's someone else's assistant. This feels really Weinstein-y already. I just want to put that out there. First case, then it looks like. This is like a crime thriller game, from what I've read. It's not like strategy or crazy puzzles. It's just, from what I've read, it's like almost like you're playing a fucking movie. And but it's supposed to have a really good story. We're still trying to figure out who we are, what we're doing here. Excuse me. I don't speak, but... What do you guys think so far? I like this type of shit.
Thank you, 805. Yeah, please, everybody get the stream a thumbs up if you're enjoying.
Got attitude with you, girl. Is it because you're black? What kind of game is this? Everybody's being mean to her. Where are you going? What's happening? Oh, she left me with the bill. Oh, no wonder nobody like you. Okay, so we'll see. We're working on a case, trying to figure out what's happening. What up, Vanessa? Oh shit. Oh, where did I let? Oh man. Oh, this is hard. That's rough. Did they find the body in the forest? Supposed to do here. Son, he's supposed to be going to on. This is in the 40s. Oh, date of birth 48. The date is 92. But the name is Edith. I don't know if that's. Investigate and learn a little bit more if I can. There's a lot of cops here too, so there's got to be some sort of like a. It has to be like he was murdered or something. Like this is not just like a missing person type of thing. It seems like to me at least. What's the name say in the room? Lucas. I think that's the guy, the boy who was lost. Christian boy. Killed or whatever's happened. Oh, it's a secret room. Is there a secret room? Why'd you do that? Why'd you move them over like that, girl? Oh. You're smart. You're loyal. Jackoff cave. What's this kid into? He's following somebody. What is all this shit for pictures? Looks like he just it just develops pictures, maybe. Maybe that's all it is. Maybe it's nothing so bad. This is fucking tight. Wow. She's gonna get a blunt real quick. Start rolling this shit. This bitch is just snooping through her shit. I don't want to do all this. Her name's Maria from Washington. Oh, there's a bottle of liquor in there, too. Some tapes. Oh, she was recently divorced, it looks like. Is that what that was? Oh my God. You did that to the wrong person. We're cops, bruh. I took that as me, who I'm playing right now, was like investigating her or looking into her or something, because she had her file in her stuff. Some sort of a murder. We're not sure how or like what is going on, or there's a lot of like backstory to it. Oh, you're locking it down. Damn. The fuck? Why would they be doing that? Are they locking it down? The fuck? This is a dream, it seems like. Excuse me. Oh my god.
Are you fucking serious?
Straight up lucid dreaming right there, dog.
Sorry about that.
Oh, is this my is that my name, Maria?
Hey, chill out.
Chill out.
And that's Parenting 101 for you. Elevator open for themselves. I don't trust them. Yes, that's a very, very fucking smart thing to say. Alright, now what? So there was somebody in that picture. Seemed like a young person. And that was a locket she holds on her neck. Like something that obviously means something to her. So that is something we can think about going forward. What the fuck? Oh shit, girl. Come on now. Fuck. Oh, she's cool. Oh, she's fine. Damn, how many drinks did she have? Took this bird from what seemed to be like a lair. That's gotta mean something. a trip. I can't. I have no idea what's going on. I like it. Cigarettes and hanging out, huh? Little fuckers. Yeah. What's up, little fucker? Huh? What about you? How old are you? How about you? Huh? Don't even know how to smoke cigarettes, right? Oh! Really? Yeah, thank you. Little fucker, shoot his ass. You don't got a gun? I see. You think you're a badass, huh, kid? I got dicks bigger than that. Huh? Obviously, you don't. Oh. Nothing in your wallet, huh? You broke? Now, this is actually pretty nice.
Yes. Yes, it's lunchtime. Have a sandwich or something and then yeah. Go.
Alright.
Get in there.
Retail complex in Florida. That's a mattress, looks like, yeah. This is what was in this fool's wallet. Oh, and these birds. That looks like some LSD. This fool has some LSD?
Oh! Oh, what kind of game is this? Oh. Okay. This bitch really gonna... What's happening? I think I chose the right game, guys. Tell me she does not just lay down and start taking acid. Tell me that doesn't happen. Okay. Come on. Wow. I can't believe we just found fucking LSD on somebody right now. That is, or whatever the fuck. We don't know what that is because we haven't tested it yet, actually. It could be anything, guys. Remember that. Getting a really strong Weinstein vibe this whole game too, by the way, just saying, really Weinstein-y. okay, that's like, it looks like another woman, like kind of maybe like a, she had a very short haircut. Maybe it could be a lover. I want to make assumptions, or it could be a young person. I don't know. Sister, something like that. Let's do some digging. Ann Tarver, that's me. Okay, so the initial person I was, Maria, is, yes, okay, is Maria, and me, I am the other fucking person. All right. Her name changed, so I was looking up her old file. We're going to figure out what's going on with her. Department. Merch, audible44.com. I guess. I don't know. All right, fuck that. That was like this. Sorry about yelling in your ears. Okay. I'm just gonna let you guys read this, okay? Wife's achievement. So she was married. Director was out of attendance, said it could encourage the work. Okay, that's all. Now we can go to next. UFO squad. Death for some conspiracy thing, huh? Looks like they might have fucking transferred her on purpose to hide her. That's her. That was her. under suspicion of gross misconduct, misuse of the FBI laboratory property, breach of the ethical standards regarding prohibited use of controlled substances, insubordination, Special Agent Judith has been subject of a covert Department of Justice Internal Affairs investigation for a period of no less than something months. Findings of this investigation are that... I didn't fucking read the whole thing. Fuck! I feel like I missed something at the very bottom of what that fucking thing said, but we're gonna go with it. I'm pretty sure they just kicked her out. They like, and then that shit, and that person in the locket was actually her. She just basically like, it looks like maybe changed her name or something. Yeah, she has short hair too. So she changed her name, came out here. We're gonna go check on this because that guy had it in his wallet. Investigating, girl. You can be honest with me. Well, maybe you can't, because I've been fucking looking into you. Maybe you shouldn't trust me. What do you got? Like or something. What did you do, Father? Oh, you just went in. Oh yeah. Fucking Maria. Thanks. So we're back at Lucas's house. Somebody's room. What do you got, girl? Am I supposed to be following you? No. Dear Edith, congratulations. I'm pleased to inform you your admission to the science program for fall semester. Thank you for your interest. And helping successful. Yep. So Edith, whoever she was, it seems like maybe a younger sister or something, is and was going to. Yeah, see, okay, here we go. So, Lucas, Edith, fucking father, whoever the fuck he is, whatever that is, I don't understand. I thought this was a mother and father house. Skibby to beep up, free my soul. Crazy how they work their music into the scenes and how they transition and they like slow down the game and speed it up to keep the music on pace. Like, it's, this is really fucking cool. I like this a lot. I'll check that out too. I like this a lot. Yeah, for sure. I like this a lot. That's the thing about some games. It's like, I really like the game, but I don't know. I lose focus and interest after, like, I gotta start hunting for a certain herb and shit. You gotta search fucking crazy for a fucking plant or some shit like that. I can't. It's like, sometimes that's fucking hard for me. Unless it's done well. Like, Far Cry Primal so far has been really fucking cool. Like, I've been playing that a lot. And that shit's been amazing. Playing this on acid? I can't imagine, man. I can't at all. I mean, even right now, I'm fucking just stoned and it's fucking crazy. I played Inside, that scary game, the other day, or a few weeks back. And first part, I ate like a gram of powder of mushrooms. And that shit was nuts. That shit was that shit was fucking crazy. I could not believe it. But I didn't think it was that much. I mean, the gram is really not that much, but like, because most of it was powder, it was a lot. It ended up tripping me out. So what do you guys think? I know we got like, well, we got six people in here right now. You guys seem like you guys have been watching the whole time. What do you think so far of the game? I'm very intrigued and interested to see what the fuck's going on. I feel like I know 25% of what's going on, but the other 75% is I'm just fucking confused. Hey girl, oh my god, last night was crazy. Ooh, I need to get me a man like you, girl. Mm-mm. Damn, straight up. The kid on me squad. So they were disgusting pictures of him doing. Is that really what the fuck this is? Am I just assuming? Oh. I feel like I'm supposed to know more about what's happening, but maybe not. They weren't. So that was Edith right there. That's probably hit. It's gotta be the dad then. Yeah, it had to be, and the dad had to be okay. Thank you.
Fairfax residents as part of an investigation, helping and questioning the Fairfax parents. Also attending with Sheriff Taft of Burgess County Sheriff's Department, several deputies. Details of this visit can be found in the associated case file. Left the Fairfax property early evening. Unusual encounter on the road back to Quantico involving Buffalo. Not pertinent to the case. Opportunity to investigate Halperin's belongings did not reveal any immediately suspicious items. That was on Monday. Tuesday, potential line of investigation involving a personal item belonging to Halperin. A small locket depicting a figure will attempt to establish the identity of this individual, assumed to be a relative, possibly parent or grandparent. Evidence obtained at the Fairfax resident led myself and Agent Halperin to a quarry local to Kingdom. Synopsis of facts. At the behest of the Assistant Director's Office, Special Agent Maria. Alright, so I basically know what's happening. She is definitely investigating her for something. Cold.
Cold blooded.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me. She looks bomb. Good old fashioned stakeout, huh? I love this shit. This is really cool. Hey, oh! Scaring me, bro. You scaring me. Really? I am FBI. Sons of bitches. That fucking shit is loud as fuck. Damn. Is that how they were in 92? Shit. Bitch, what the fuck? You crazy bitch. The fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck? Thank you, girl. Yeah, I need to take you home. Oh, shit. No. Damn. Look. Look. How the fuck am I gonna get home? I don't know this neighborhood. It's 1992. There's no cell phones. Bitch. Oh, hell nah. Damn it. Shit like this on acid, fucking start crying and shit. Oh my god.
Springsteen fucking. They know.
Supposed to be looking for this necklace, I'm assuming. Holy moly. I think they were right about here. They threw it. He threw it far. Maybe back where I picked the flower. The fuck, dude? Maybe not. Maybe I'm totally tripping. Flowers. Anybody have any ideas? I know, I probably just gotta find it. seems like more work than maybe I'm supposed to be doing. Go back up there, maybe. And I'm also picking flowers and shit, so there's got to be a reason that I could be pick flowers. The fuck? I don't fucking know. All right, I'm going to walk over here. Maybe there's something I'm supposed to grab or something. I don't know. I don't think I'll be able to get up back up there. I can't get back up there. Where did I come from? I don't know. Go through here, maybe? Either. Oh yeah, something. There we go. Looking through the goddamn. Oh, boom.
This game's starting to make me think, or what? That's okay, but hey. Just let me know. Just let me know what the fuck am I talking about. Feather on the rock, I think. Okay. There you go. Oh. You're right. You're smart. You're loyal. Thank you. There it is. How the fuck did it get there? Down to the nitty gritty of this thing, guys. Seems like it's about to get super real. Appreciate that. Live like thieves. Thank you, man. Use her own little thing she gave me or what?
snitch? She's gonna snitch on her or what?
She makes the acid. That's my first. That was my first thought. She's been not distributing. What the fuck is the word? Producing. Not producing.
Does she make the acid? Like, what? What? What the fuck is this?
I'm coming, motherfucker.
Thank you. She snitched on him? Is that what just happened? What?
feel like I'm about to start tripping myself. Hey, girl, what am I getting myself into?
Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh. Hold on. Ah, fuck. I should fucking hear. Yes, yes, George, this is the right hand.
wanted to.
Okay then. All right. That was Lucas. That was the original kid who the whole fucking game is about. What the fuck? Hold on. I got to look up on YouTube some sort of like a explanation or a theory of what that was. That was fucking great. Shout out to the makers of that fucking game. That was amazing. Wow. What the fuck? Okay, what was it? Okay, yeah, Virginia. Game. All right, I'll show it to you guys too. Let's see. Hold on real quick. That was fucking awesome, though. That was awesome. That was like a really, 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 really cool game to me. And yeah, that was cool. Oh, shit. Okay. There we go. All right. I think there's like a video, like it explains basically what does this. That's 30 minutes long. God damn it. Let's see if it'll give me an idea. Virginia game explanation. But explained. Yeah, that was really fucking cool and really fun though. Either way. Virginia ending explained. 30 seconds. Shitload of dislikes. Let's not even watch that. All right, let's just watch this and see what happens. But
what do you want to bet that's Maria?
Okay, okay. Are you going to explain it or are you going to see?
Game, your subtitles are off. What is that? Bullock's Oriole. That was him. In between switching out the battery with my camera, I went ahead and just took a break for, Before I get into it, I want to clarify something. I still maintain what I said earlier when I said the fact that this doesn't have dialogue really hurts the story they're telling.
It looks like he's just kind of going to give an idea. I don't think there's probably an actual meaning. Maybe this is one of those games that are like that. Maybe better that we don't know. I don't know. I mean, to me, okay, let's see. What would I have? What's my idea of what the fuck it meant? It seemed like it was some sort of a massive conspiracy cover-up that had to do with, I don't know. I feel like it could have meant so many different things though too. I don't know. I really don't know. It was obviously some sort of massive cover-up. It was obviously some sort of, I don't fucking know. It was really fucking fun to play. I don't fucking know, guys. That was really cool. Thank you guys so much for kicking it, hanging out, watching that game. Wednesday, I have... What's coming out? What am I doing Wednesday? Oh, Wednesday, I'm doing Rap, the History and Truth of Hip Hop. I'm very excited to do that. That's going to be something different. So I will probably see you guys before then. But if not, I'll probably be uploading Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. And Sundays, I think that's probably what I'll end up doing. I don't know, something like that. A lot more frequently than it was. Not daily, because I feel like if I did do that, I would just run out of content and it wouldn't be the same channel. But who knows? Maybe it'll evolve to that one day. But so much fun. This was awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out the merch. I know it's kind of weird. I just want to show you the back of the shirt. All right, I'm not strip teasing or nothing. Back of his shirt. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Can you see it? I think you can see it like that. Anyways, smoke something, drink something. Very, very cool shirt. This is my favorite one. Other than the tie-dye one, which I'm probably going to get pretty soon. But yeah, audible44.com. Thank you guys so much. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. She woke up to know her true self with the help of LSD. I like that. I feel like the LSD might have just been like a metaphor though for her just like opening her mind to what was really happening. To me, it kind of meant like it was a huge metaphor for like just, to me, it was like a huge metaphor for just knowledge and getting past that barrier kind of just knowing and I don't fucking know. I have no fucking idea. I'm gonna look into that. But yeah. That was awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching. Said this all already. I'll see you guys next time. I think I have a 20-second outro I can do here too, yeah. Oops. Nope. Whoa. Oh, well, fuck it. Nah. Hey, yay, yay. Just gonna say bye. Peace out.